Good morning, everyone. Let me introduce our new friend, Pizza. Last time I helped a college classmate build a charity cat house for free, so she gave me a cute kitten. Let's see what guests we have today.
Hello, my best friend, Elisa.
Hello, Linda. I'm so sorry you can't attend my graduation.
I'm also sad that I had to move to another city, but I know you became an interior designer. Congratulations, and I need you to help me design my new home.
Of course, no problem. I can't wait to see you.
Thank you.
Linda said that this room is completely decorated according to my preference, because it is reserved for me, so that I can live when I come to play.